Have you ever wondered why coins have ridges? If yes, then here is the answer to your why. Back in 18th century, coins used to be made from gold and silver. Many people used to shave or clip the metal from the coin for their profit. In order to avoid shaving and clipping of metal from coins, government started making ridges on the coins as a solution. These days, coins are made from nickel, copper, brass, etc., but still the tradition of making ridges is continued till today. Hence, coins have ridges.